Hello everybody, welcome to the Sveton channel. My name is Sviatoslav, and in this video you can get answers to the next questions. How doctors can diagnose dry eyes? How do doctors recommend dry eyes treatment? What is dangerous to cure dry eyes with drops? Why are natural eyes protectors better? Eyes very sensitive organ. What are the top 5 causes of dry eyes? How to cure dry eyes in the best way? Dry eye syndrome, which at first glance seems something not significant, can be the basis for the many eye diseases, such as myopia or nearsightedness, or hyperopia, farsightedness, cataracts, or even retinal detachments, because it can just be the initiator of these diseases. How do doctors can diagnose dry eyes? First, to diagnose this syndrome, two main methods are used. The first method is special strips of paper that are applied to the eye and see how much tear fluid is released at the same time and how wet this piece of paper gets. That is believed that from the volume of tear fluid, it is possible to determine whether there is dry eye syndrome or not. This is indirect. Second method for determining dry eye syndrome is a specially colored medical liquid drops into the eye itself and detect how long this liquid dries on the eyes. And if dries up in less than 4 seconds, then it's considered that there is also dry eye syndrome. These methods do not give a 100% result, but nevertheless, there are other more complex method, and it's usually enough to determine whether there is dry eye syndrome or not. How do doctors recommend dry eyes treatment? Basically, doctors recommend dry eyes treatment with some drops. For a different situation, different drops are needed. For example, some from fungus, other from keratitis, and other from inflammation, so that inflammation doesn't develop. Why it is dangerous to cure dry eyes with drops? When a tear substitute is instilled into the eyes, the body's natural production of tear fluid is disturbed. This is called replacement therapy with artificial tears, which is much worse than the natural one excreted naturally. As soon as the synthetic tears begin to drip, its own tears doesn't stand out, and it's very difficult for the eyes, because a natural tear consists of several necessary components. Natural eye protectors better. The first component is the mucus that is directly in contact with the cornea and repairs the eyes and constantly monitors that it works normally and removes all sort of toxins from the cornea. That is performs adaptive function and participates in the process of the body natural defense reaction. The second layer of the lacrimal layer is located above the first, as if jelly covered with a moisture, so the fatty layer doesn't dry out, and so that the light is well refracted, if the eyeball shape is somewhere uneven. This fatty layer levels out the surface, and then the light gets there where it's needed to the macula in the center of the retina, and the person can see well. If the fat layer is disturbed, then the light will not hit the retina so clearly, and completely different composition will turn out to be some kind of blurry and fuzzy picture, because some synthetic liquid cannot achieve such a magnificent quality as natural. It's like a part of the body, for example a hand, is changed to an iron one, and it will not be as good as real. Eyes very sensitive. On the surface of our eye, there is a huge number of sensitive cells, the density of which is 100 times greater than on our palm. For example, and so that the eye can feel external changes around us. And all this in complex with a fatty layer and a central tear fluid. This is not a tear that comes out when a person cries. It's a completely different liquid, of which a very small amount is produced per day. Very little. our body produces a healing liquid, and it contains natural antibiotics, which is a very useful liquid that protects our eyes from thousands of various problems and fights against fungi and viruses that is get in. That's why there are so many sensitive endings on the eye, so that if something suddenly changes, then our eyes can react and produce an antibacterial fluid that can protect our eyes very efficiently. Unfortunately, some people wash off this beneficial secretion with tear drops, and natural lubricating and antibacterial fluids stop secreting. In a normal state, our eyes also secrete liquids that protect against ultraviolet radiation in the sun. Special substances that protect our retina from fading. When using artificial drop, this also doesn't stand out. It turns out that the eye is not cleared. There is no good focus and the retina can burn out badly. Top 5 causes of dry eyes. First cause, for example, after hard work in the evening. A person drank alcohol. Everyone knows that alcohol washes and dissolves the fat layers in a body, such a glass cleaner. Because alcohol dissolves the fat and these fatty layers, the layer will not be normal. It will immediately evaporate quickly. The eyes will dry out and feel discomfort, which is why in the morning, the eyes are red precisely after drinking alcohol. That is the reason why the discomfort and feels like sand in the eyes in the morning. For example, the next morning, a man decided to go to the doctor. They did a test with a blotting paper. The paper didn't get wet because alcohol washed everything away and didn't give a normal secretion. He was given a dry eye syndrome. A doctor gives droplets to drip into his eyes. And that what happened? Droplets block the release of natural moisturizing liquids, protecting the eyes. And it turns out to replacement therapy, and the health of the eyes begin to deteriorate. There is not enough protection for ultraviolet light, and the eye muscle can begin to spasm in the sun, and it may turn out to be myopia or farsightedness, since the eye simply gets into overstrain and spasm because it doesn't have protective properties. To cure dry eyes, a person just needed some time for the body to recover. In other words, there is no dry eye syndrome, but there was only short-term condition of dry eye. Second cause, dry eye condition can appear from low-quality cosmetics or various soaps or perfumes, in general from any chemistry. Third reason, also dryness in the eyes can occur from low movement of the eyes, because if the low mobility of the eye, the secretion does not normally work. It's also very harmful to inject Botox, which paralyzes all the muscles and along with them the glands that supply this moisturizing and restoring tears that are so necessary for the eyes, and as a result the same dry eye syndrome can occur. Fifth, now there is very popular trend in eyelash extension. There is a lot of chemistry there, and this can also lead to dry eye syndrome. How to treat dry eye syndrome? First and the most important exercise is to blink more often, relaxed, and at least once every 3 seconds. How to blink correctly? There is a video on my channel. Second, you can do facial massage and exercises for the muscle of the face, or for example, cosmetic exercises that improve blood flow and muscle tissue start to work better. Third, contrast washing in the morning is also very good, does not take much time. Wash your face with warm water directly from the tap, wash truly and then with cold water. 4. The simplest thermal mask also helps. Warm towels will help in hot water, squeezed out and put on your eyes. You can have some water with chamomile. You can just use a warm thermal mask. Now masks are also connected to the USB of a computer. Then after warming up, it is advisable to massage a little the weighed area around the eyes. My advice is not to use any drops, because any replacement drops can lead to the fact that natural liquids will stop excretion. And you of course understand that artificial eyes are not natural eyes. Today you learn how doctors can diagnose dry eyes, how do doctors recommend dry eye treatment, why it is dangerous to cure dry eyes with drops, why a natural eyes protector is better. Eyes very sensitive organ, and top 5 causes of dry eyes and how to cure dry eyes in the best way. Take care of yourself and write your questions in the comments. Hit like and subscribe to the channel to get more useful information, and see you in the next videos.